Did it have its own exhaust? Like you put the different exhaust on?
My other bike.
Oh, wow.
Let's see.
That's kind of like Aaron's, kind of.
Yeah, it is kind of like Aaron's. Pretty cool.
Did you paint it yourself, the gas tank?
No.
Yeah, that was pretty kicked out, huh?
Yeah.
That was pretty. Can you build that one yourself too?
No. This one I didn't. I bought it, but I'm going to rebuild it.
Oh, nice.
Because I wanted the frame and so on. Uh-huh. But I didn't want a new frame, so I bought this that compensates for all the parts. You know what I'm saying?
Nice. Yeah.
And this way I can redo it.
Awesome. You know? Awesome. That's awesome.
The frame is $1,000 plus.
Fuck. So might as well. Yeah.
I would just buy a used one and go from there.
When I was a little girl, my dad tried to build a Harley for my uncle who was in Vietnam at the time.
Right.
And he sent him some money, you know, every month. And he comes home from Vietnam and he walks up on the property and he says, "Joe, show me my new Harley." Oh, man. It was very primitive. It was a very...
Harley, I'm going to make it that.
It was hardly, there.
Yeah.
I'll never forget that. We got pictures of it that we kept for like 50 years.
It's nice. Yeah.
I'm gonna pull over to the side.
Okay, that's fine.
Get a side profile.
Sir. How's it going? God bless. How are you making the movie?
Side of it. Alright. Pretty cool. Okay.